I just can't play Plants vs. Zombies like I'm supposed to do. Or in the way I'm supposed to. Now I'm playing it in a new way with a new challenging aspect added in. The rule is that I am not allowed to plant any sunflowers. And on every level, I'm only allowed to plant 4 sun shrooms. And obviously, I can't plant sun shrooms before I get them. And I won't be able to use them at day levels before I get the coffee beans. So I'm probably going to die a lot because this is an absolutely impossible way of playing the game. I mean, the first levels won't be so bad, but later on, I'm just going to get totally wrecked. I'm counting on you to give me sun sky. Help me, sky, with the sun. You're my only hope. But what lane will it appear in first? Will they prevent me from starting until I plant a sunflower? I don't think they are doing that. Are they going to do that? I sure hope not. Oh, they're just really trying to get me to plant them. Oh, now the zombies are coming. This is the game mode in which I am going to just lose. There's no way I can win this challenge. No matter how much I try, I can't win without these guys. Wrong lane. Shut up, game. I really, really don't hope that they're going to give me this message in every level. That'll kinda suck. It won't change my mind. I'm going to play without sunflowers. That's the point of the challenge. Shut up, Arrow. Get me, you can fight me. Just give me some sun. I want to cherry bump the entire lot. Because that's a reasonable way of dealing with zombies. Drop a giant explosive into the middle. Like this. I'll wait until the first zombie appears this time. Oh, also, on account of me only being allowed to plant 4 sun shrooms, another rule is that there's no replanting sun shrooms if I lose one. I mean, place 4 and that's it. If one of them dies, then it's dead forever. I can't just plant a new one. Alright, I'm safe now. The final wave has started, and you know how it is with final waves. They're final, and I have all of the lawnmowers, so... Another victory for Team Plant. I get the shovel! Well, at least I can win walnut bowling. That shouldn't prove too problematic. You should have bounced up wards. More zombies, please, I want to make chains. That's the No. I was about to say that's what I'm talking about, but that's certainly not what I'm talking about. Do I even have a shovel? I mean, I know I got it last level, but right now there's no point to me having it. Yet they're giving me it to me anyways. This could be a problem. I think I found the wrong solution, but wrong lane. It's the wrong lane. Congratulations, I failed. Ah, that's better. Hitboxes! Now I can't do anything. No, I lost another lawnmower. Okay, so a walnut hitbox towards what was it called again? Pole vault zombie would not make a jump while it was standing in the middle of it, but a zombie that was practically already walked through the space would happily eat my potato mine. Logic. Well, this is definitely more challenging than the challenge where I wasn't allowed to plant walnuts. And you come on, sun. There we go. Yay! So now I've reached the point where I can officially kick out the sunflower, and I think this might be a great place to stop the video. So I'll just end recording now. Inventblocker, over and out.